Hello, this is Paul. I don't know if you have read Title 42, but it looks like Title 42 is a politician's title, because that seems like a long title. Now, what I was thinking of doing was taking and using the money that I have to support school lunches throughout the nation.
I don't know if you know what I'm talking about. I gotta tell you something right now.
Okay. I'm one of these home cooking types of guys that whatever I would want to eat at home, I would want America's school children to eat. And since somebody has seized my assets and holding my son's hostage, I just want to remind you, okay? I want you to understand something, okay? That America's children are tired of the bland, worthless food. And what they would like to eat is casseroles heated in a 1,000-degree oven that I myself designed. And then they might have warm schoolrooms in the wintertime and cold schoolrooms in the summertime. But usually they don't go to school in the summer unless they have problems. Now, I have some knowledge about a school in Harlem that I had emailed. Oh, somehow I think there's school children throughout America that's been getting my emails. But maybe they don't know I have videos on Facebook.